started when he was 11. Life was like a living hell, no plans and going to heaven. Started tatting people all ages from like 20 to 7. No había plata pa' maquina cara, but just like they say back home, cuando se quiere se puede. Started $5 a tat, now nigga look where we at. Caminaba pa' toda la parte, now we in Cadillacs. People don't wanna hear that, but I'm just stating the facts. None of this shit was given to him, it all started from scratch. It all started from scratch, and I'm just stating the facts. The motor of a toy car was what he used to do tats. In a mechanic pen, con la aguja que abuela cosía. Luis se puso al mazo máquina y tatuaba todos los días. La tinta también la hacía, from typewriters la cogía. La ponía el beat, con eso se buscaba su comida. You probably wondering where he would get his stencils and ideas. He would cut out all the tattoo magazines, you know the deal. But nigga, for real, understand this ain't a drill. If you got dreams of being something, then follow him and you will. I'm guaranteed you'll make it out, just listen what I'm rapping about. Luis had to travel every week into jail, tatted inmates in cells. Real killers, cause they knew he was ill. Follow his dreams to succeed, man, he knows how it feels. He went all out, tatted every whore in every whorehouse. November 2012, it got crazy without a doubt. Made it to Canada, starting tattooing out a berry shop. No se sabía el idioma y lo que entraba no daba pa' nada. Entonces se puso a pensar, como que se iba a buscar. Después de todo este tiempo superándose, él no va pa' atrás. 10 años en droga, superado gracias a su familia. Y ahora está más limpio que el agua bendita del papá. I'ma keep telling this story, continue where I left off. Tina saw him stressed and took him to a showdown in the dot. Un show de motocicleta pa' liberar la cabeza. Había un par de gente tatuando, mira qué coincidencia. Le preguntaron a Tina quién le hizo su tinta. Ella respondió, mi esposo, que es un loco con la maquinita. The tattoos were so neat, he said his work was unique. He said you should come by my shop, I got a spot on Queen Street. Luis se puso feliz, he told Tina to say sí. Because with all the art he had, sabía que él iba a partir. El día llegó, he took a train, the rest he made it on feet. Entró a la tienda y sintió que la vibra no estaba ahí. El man le habló mentira, didn't give him the opportunity. Pero él le dijo, tranquilo, de esta te vas a arrepentir. Hoy en día estamos en el presente, gracias a Dios primeramente. Everything I said was a true story, yo no me lo inventé. Todo empezó en Ecuador y ya pasamos el puente. Ahora tiene su propia tienda y 35 premios diferentes.
Yo, it's D.O.T.'s, nigga. Listen, you already are what you wanna be. You just gotta act like it. That was just a little story time on how Pued Mac Empire became the empire it is. And it's still rising.